discuss. No, it's not even a discussion, but I want to tell you about many kinds of students who will face the insemination. First, if the student face the insemination by studying all night. The student studying all night, I think it's not so good for our body and our brain, of course. I'll get so tired and face the insemination. Yeah.